If he doesn't connect, bounces to it. One more Wardle. Great save early there from Delbianco. Getting post to post. Tonight, Chris Wardle. Calgary running. LeClaire. Cornwall. Shot score! Remaining. Here's Eli McLaughlin. Had Delbianco down. Quick response from Colorado.
He's trying to spin away from Warren Jeffrey. Inside, bouncer! Scores and called a goal! Dixon on the off-ball cut! Williams around the top, gets his hands free and scores! Cornwall took one hand off the stick. They have a lead here, 3-2 right now. Water scores! Tonight for Roughneck Force, get their first of the playoff. Bobbled out of his stick as he had a glorious opportunity right down Main Street. Now off the bench, flying right, Lee scores! Stutter step, gets to the middle, back pedals, gives to Wardle. Looking inside, bouncer off the post, scores! Wardle got two friendly bounces, one off the post. One off Delbianco's back. Defense. Time and room for Gibson, and he scores! Calgary confused with Hayden Dixon in the defensive zone. Didn't pick man up. But man, Dylan Ward, what a huge save. Now Timmy Edwards trying to run. Edwards drives, scores! Tim Edwards! The unsung hero with Delbianco, loose ball Cows. Got Courier ahead of him. Got one more one ahead of him. Simpson scores! Third shorthanded goal. King to Cook. Back to King. Shake Dylan Ward. Loose ball. And that'll end the third. Skips it to Ryan Lee. Now Zed Williams late in the 30. Zed, long outside shot, and he scores! Oh my goodness, Zed from way downtown!
Calm it. These are the situations that you can't let slip.
Kinnear drives! What a save by Delbianco with the left arm.
Ball loose, picked up by Warren Jeffrey. Got Ryan Lee ahead of him. Jeffrey running. Shot scores! 5-hole from Moose! He doesn't need a spin move and a swim dodge. Jeffrey goes 5-hole. Now he'll come back into the defensive zone. King plants, turns the corner, shot. Oh, but it's saved by Dylan Ward. His biggest of the night, reset the 30. King's out there, Dixon's out there. William stripped, loose ball, Cook. To Pace, save Dylan Ward. And then all alone, Connor Robinson, empty net, and Colorado has a two-goal lead late. What a save. Are you kidding me? Dylan Ward.